أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I need to add more water. Let me just add it and come back. Added water in this. Let me mix it. Okay, so right now the consistency is really watery. We need to add more of the tuna and a little bit of salt as well. But let's first add tuna and see. The particles are very big. It needs to be small. Like last time or whenever I have applied it, I've used the tuna that is constantly used in pan. I borrowed it from my Jiju's mother. But right now, she's not around. So I'm using packet, which was very old. I hope it gives the same result. So now let's apply it on my fingers. Okay, although the consistency was really watery, I somehow managed to apply it on my fingernails. And we just need to wait so that it dries up before we wipe this off. Now it has dried up, we just need to wipe it off like this. Remember not to wash it. Now we'll apply the mehndi on the nails. Okay, I think it is going to give red color only. Okay, so I am then applying them. We'll see the results tomorrow, inshallah. Okay, bye bye. Allah Hafiz. Hey guys, so today is Eid. So first of all, Eid Mubarak. And now let's change the bed sheets and then we will do my skincare routine, the proper one, because I haven't been able to do it. Then we'll get ready, do some makeup and everything, and then we will move forward to clicking pictures. And of course, usse pehle mujhe, I need to make some snacks for the evening. Two, three friends of mine would be coming over, so I need to, you know, get ready for that, not waste any time. Okay, so I've already washed my face, and while I was taking out my skincare, I realized that I am out of my scrub. So we will move forward to, you know, just doing the charcoal nose strips. First of all, we will do that, and then we'll move forward to doing the, you know, this Upton face and body pack, but we'll apply it only on the face, of course. And then we can do the coffee scrub, which is for the lips. Finally, we will, you know, just close everything with the toner, and then move on to the normal skincare routine, which is the serum, and then of course the lip balm for the lips, the moisturizer, and our body butter. That's it. I was thinking of doing this, but I think I have limited time, so we can use this after Eid, because after makeup and all, my skin becomes a little dry and, you know, very incorporative with me, so that would help me. So meanwhile this dries up, the strip, we can also do the lip scrub. Okay, so this is my outfit as I showed you guys the other day. It has normal pants and dupatta. Let me show you. This is the dupatta, and and these are the pants. Okay guys, so I'm done washing my face. I'll apply a good amount of toner on my face so that all the pores are closed. And do remember that whenever you try to, you know, open your pores by scrubbing or using the strips or anything which opens the pore, like which is meant to open the pores, then always remember to wash your face with a lot of cold water, which is icy cold, very chilled. That will help to close the pores, you know, tighten the pores, so that way no dirt can enter your open pores. And somebody who has a lot of blackheads like me, this tip should be followed so that you have ample of time to, you know, go back to the strips, because when you have a lot of blackheads, it is mandatory to use the strips. But if you follow the icy cold wala step, then the duration will be a little longer than usual. Let's do the serums now. Oh, and by the way, look at my henna stain. I totally forgot to show that, but you guys must have seen it in the video. But look at that, like the designs look awesome, the stain look awesome, and mashallah, the stains on the nail look the best. Like, I have received a lot of appreciation for the same, so please don't forget to say mashallah. Okay guys, so let's now do some makeup. So actually, I'm not in a habit of using a lot of makeup. I borrowed all this from some or the other bhabhi. This one is 3-in-1, which is primer, foundation, as well as serum. So like, it will, you know, do work of all three. So I've applied it. Not a very generous amount. Okay guys, so I'm going to make some spring roll, you know, like I'm going to make that filling which is used in spring roll, and I'm not using normal onion because yahi wala itna sara ho chuka hai, and I had to finish this because it was already rooting up. So let's make the spring roll fillings, but hum log na pocket like samosa banayenge aur filling ye wali dalenge. Okay, so let's make that, and iske sath bhi yahi hai wo tandoori wonton which I was talking about in some other vlog. To ye uski filling hai, and ye wala I have prepared for पॉकेट स्प्रिंग रोल्स या जो भी इसको बोल सकते हैं, मुझे नहीं पता. बस आई सॉ रैंडम वीडियो की उन्होंने यू नो शी मेड द फिलिंग ऑफ स्प्रिंग रोल एंड यूज्ड इट इन समोसा पट्टी इन द शेप ऑफ समोसा. तो मुझे लगा ये काफ़ी इनोवेटिव और काफ़ी अच्छा तरीका है, यू नो, टू जस्ट टू सेव टाइम. स्प्रिंग रोल शीट्स बनाने में 2-2.5 घंटे लग जाते हैं, विच आई एम नॉट इन अ मूड टू वेस्ट माई टाइम. सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड विद दिस. एंड इट्स ऑलरेडी 3 or something. नो, इट्स 4. आई एम सॉरी, इट्स ऑलरेडी 4, एंड आई डोंट नो व्हेन माई फ्रेंड्स विल बी ऑन देयर वे टू माई हाउस. सो आई नीड टू प्रिपेयर दैट बिफोर दे कम होम. ओके, सो दिस इज द समोसा पट्टी दैट वी हैव, और काफ़ी बड़ा ब्लेंडर हो चुका है. मैंने इसको बाहर निकाल के नहीं रखा था, एंड इट्स वेरी टाइट राइट नाउ. एंड ऑन द अदर हैंड मेरी फ्रेंड आ चुकी है. आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, काफ़ी मैसअप है आज मेरी ईद, मतलब इस बार मेरी ईद, बट आई एम ट्राइंग टू जस्ट यू नो कोप अप विद इट. Okay guys, assalamu alaikum. This is the day 2 of Eid, and today is Friday. We woke up very late, and now I'm going to get ready for day 2. Actually, I have to go to some places, so I will get ready. Let me show you guys how the outfit looks. So it has some work on the front portion, like not some, but whole of the front portion is covered with work. This is the work. Then we have work on the sleeves as well. On both the sleeves, of course. Okay. It has plain pants, and it must be having organza dupatta.
So I have 2 different colors of velvet bangles. One is this color, and the other one is, of course, this baby pink color. Then I have matching earrings, and I have this clutcher as well. I don't know if I'm going to put it or not. And for the footwear, I'm going to wear this. So now I'm going to make a small reel out of this and get ready, and then show you guys my final outfit. So I have arranged everything. Now it will take me like 5 minutes to get ready. I also need to, you know, just tie up all this, because ये भी मैंने अभी तक बच्चों को भी नहीं दिया, and of course when I go to my friend's house today, तब मैं ये उनको दूंगी. तो I just need to, you know, wrap up everything, because I need to be there by 2:30, and it's already 1:40 or something.
First, let's pack the 80 packets, and then we will leave.
डालोगे? अरे वो भी डालो, अजय स्माइल करो, अजय स्माइल करो।